We have reached the end of the first quarter in Los Angeles. And just like you expected, the Lions up.